his eyes, guys. Look at those eyes. His eyes, it's in fear.
Side of the road.
right here and all these people out here.
Come.
Buddy, right on me.
What's the whole point of this?
You got your back tonight.
All Hispanic, huh?
What time is it?
Yeah, Hispanic.
Don't be out here when it's 10 o'clock tonight.
Bye.
Look at the lady has balls there.
Pussies.
Bye.
What happened? Intimidation fail? You fucking dumb dicks.
What happened?
CR England represents thug behavior or what?
One more time.
I said this bitch has company represents thug behavior. That's how you represent your company, you little bitch.
You represent ourselves.
What?
You're attacking us as private citizens.
No, you're working, aren't
CR
you?
England. It's us.
Stop crying about it.
Oh shit, he's tough.
The punk behind a flashlight. Take off the mask, boy.
Take off your mask.
Hell no, I don't want to breathe your air. You're dirty. You look dirty as hell, man. When's the last time you took a shower?
I don't give a fuck.
When's the last time you took a shower, dirty?
Today, you're right.
Give me that greasy ass shirt, man. Go take a shower.
Yeah, all good.
Yeah, man.
All good,
You get a lot of showers being homeless, huh?
Uh-huh. Yeah, huh?
What a fucking job, boy.
Boy. Look who's talking, girl.
Man, look at that stained shirt.
Kindergarten shit, boy.
Was that, yeah, was that lunch earlier?
Right,
is that grease stain
that's
from
right,
lunch?
Fucking Haina.
Bye, thickness.
Haina.
Bye, thickness.
You're trying to be Mexican, what you trying to do?
Bye, thickness.
Like Haina, fool.
Yeah, whatever.
What's up with it, homie?
Like, bitch.
Bye.
What's up with it?
Hey, why so much violence, man?
Bye, Leva. What happened?
Bunch of lame ass fools right here,
that
man.
You were crunching your fingers, crunching your knuckles, snapping that neck like you were Brad.
Lame ass fools, man.
What happened? you started, Karen? See what you started, Karen? That's the Karen right there, guys.
Dumb Karen.
See what you start, Karen? See what your fears start?
You're not fool.
What happened?
We're private citizens.
Private senior citizens.
We're invading our privacy. We're private citizens.
Private cry babies.
We're in the public and I can cry.
I can sigh, man.
I beg for privacy.
Yeah, they're harassing us.
Just hang up the phone, Karen. Stop,
man,
it already.
Congratulations, representing this
company. Let's go home already. You're on your way home.
Yeah, like an hour ago.
At 10 o'clock, she said.
And we're senior citizens here. Did he say private citizens or senior citizens?
I think he said private. But I think that Karen's a senior citizen.
Junior citizen?
Yeah, junior citizen.
He's almost there.
Hey man, you have to, you want, why are you trying to violate our rights, sir?
Right, baby.
Why are you trying to suppress our freedoms? Come crunch your knuckles again.
Stop it up.
Come snap the neck!
Neck snapper!
Come on! What happened? Come back! Walk away.
Everybody go back inside. There's only cameras, guys. Come on. I mean, the police not gonna do anything to us though. They probably do something to you because you are harassing us. Harasser.
The police are gonna get here and tell you to go back inside and mind your own business. And to stop being a Karen. Projecting your fears onto others.